here?
Yeah, probably should have brought our warmer jackets.
So, you think the witches will come into vision this year?
Oh, jeez. Practically throwing myself at him.
You spend a lot of nights at practice. Must be nice to just have some nights to hang out.
Yeah, glad she just wants to talk.
Your jacket looks really warm.
Yeah.
Stop. I'm on your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something?
Contract? What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
I I don't know about any contract. Please, just stop. Why are you doing this to me? Who are you? What are you doing? You're him! Oh, no! I don't want to...
It's Symbol.
Stop it. Please, just...
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and... Good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... He's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. Where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is there a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worst nightmare than this.
Juliet, I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.